click on the subscribe button and remember to press the bell icon for regular notifications from A Digital Blogger. Hello friends, welcome to A Digital Blogger. Today we are going to compare full service stock brokers India Infoline versus Ventura Securities. Now in this comparison we will be talking about multiple aspects including company background, account opening and maintenance charges, brokerage rates, exposure or leverage offered across segments, accuracy of research, performance of trading platforms and some other features that can help you to figure out which of these two stock brokers is a better choice for you. Let's get started. So starting with the company background, India Infoline and Ventura Securities are full service stock brokers. Ventura Securities was launched in the year 1994, while IIFL was launched 1 year later in 1995. However, if you talk about today, India Infoline or IIFL has presence in around 4,400 locations with its sub-broker and franchise offices. So if you're looking for a full service stock broker with a huge offline presence, IIFL is an answer for you. Ventura Securities has presence in around 525 cities only. Membership, well, IIFL has memberships with NSE, BSE, MCX and NCDEX, while Ventura Securities has an additional membership with MCX, SX. More or less, the backgrounds are similar, but offline coverage is not much of a competition. IIFL is way, way ahead than Ventura Securities. If you're looking to open an account with them, IIFL is going to charge you 750 rupees. Yes, 750 rupees for trading account and 555 rupees for DMAT. Very, very ultra expensive. DMAT account AMC is 300 rupees. Ventura Securities is going to charge you 150 for trading account, 300 for DMAT and 400 as AMC. So certainly without any doubt whatsoever, India Infoline is very, very expensive as a full service stock broker. Although you can compare it with Ventura, but certainly it's more, much more expensive than any full service stock broker right now in India. Then we have brokerage charges. Again, a very important factor in finalizing a stock broker. Ventura Securities gives you 0.2% for equity delivery, and similarly in other segments as well, you have a reasonable brokerage. You can certainly get it much cheaper than this if you have a decent negotiation skills. If you are going to start with a reasonable deposit and your turnover is going to be good, then you can have Ventura Securities brokerage in the range of 0.1-0.15 for equity delivery and similar values in case of other segments. India Infoline again is super duper expensive in case of brokerage as well. 0.5% for equity delivery, 0.05 for intraday, 100 rupees per lot for equity option trading. Now you have to be very sure, as long as you are going to have deep pockets, only then you can go ahead with IIFL. They have multiple plans, but whatever be the case, they are going to be very expensive as compared to Ventura. Now having said that, you have to be sure that what value do they provide by asking for such a huge payment. So we'll talk about all of that later in the video, but from the very onset you can see that from expenses point of view, IIFL is certainly expensive. Exposure or leverage for people who are looking to have higher or better profit margins against the kind of trading amount they have in their balance, they can use the concept of exposure. For people who do not understand the way it works, it's very simple. It's kind of a short-term loan offered by your stockbroker at a specific rate of interest. Now this interest rate can be in the range of 15 to 22% depending on your stockbroker. If you have 10,000 rupees in trading account balance, India Infoline can allow you to trade up to 2 lakh rupees for equity intraday segments. Ventura Securities will be allowing you to trade up to 50,000. Similarly, if you could look at the other segments, more or less they are similar, but equity intraday IIFL's exposure is 4 times better than the one given by Ventura. So you have to see what kind of a trading segment you're looking to put your money into, and correspondingly you can make a choice. Customer service, more or less you can see the number of communication channels by IIFL are lesser: email support, phone and offline branches. Ventura Securities gives you live chat on an intermittent basis. It's not a regular feature, but again, if you talk about quality of feature, the way they come back to you, the kind of time they take to solve your problem, a lot of things that are related to customer service, most of them IIFL does a better job than Ventura Securities does. So as long as if you're looking for customer service at a decent level, Between these two stockbrokers, you can pick IIFL. Then we have research and trading products. Again, IIFL wins the margin here on a very small scale. India Infoline's overall research and the accuracy of the trading products they have for the tips and the recommendations they provide at technical and fundamental level, it's pretty good as far as the accuracy and performance is concerned. Ventura Securities also does a decent job. In fact, it provides you multiple types of reports and gives you different types of products within those reports depending on the customer and personalization factors there. But still, performance and accuracy is the super most important factor, and that is what India Infoline provides to you. Trading segments, well, there's not much of a competition. You can pick either of these stock brokers here. You can trade across at least 12 to 15 different trading segments depending on your financial. Then there are some other features, and now you have to see whether you need these features in the first place. Well, Ventura Securities does not provide you automated trading or SMS alerts. India Infoline does that. So that's the major difference here. Otherwise, you can skip this part and move on to the trading platform section, which is also very important. And we'll start with the mobile app first. For that, we need to check out a Google Play Store. So the mobile app of Ventura Securities is called Ventura Wealth. It is rated at 3.5 by around 3,500 users, out of which around 29% have rated this app negatively. Overall satisfaction score stands at around 71%. Industry average is around 81%, so you can see that the difference is pretty large there. If you look at the update frequency, the last one was done on 26th of July 2017. We're recording this video in the second week of August, so it's been a couple of weeks here. Still, generally what you have seen the case of Ventura Securities, they update their mobile app in the range of 4 to 6 weeks, which can be improved some bit, but still it's good. Number of installs 1 to 5 lakh. So from numbers perspective, this app looks average, but when it go to the actual customer's feedback, there are quite a few concerns. The app hangs at times, it crashes, it freezes. So for people who are performing intraday trades, they might have a tough time because they might be trading, putting in their trade or selling out of a position, but suddenly they might see that the app is hanging or it's not working at all. So that's definitely not a good user experience. There are some connectivity issues seen on a regular basis. If you talk about smaller cities, you will see them on a much more frequent level. Then we have the data part. So whatever data we are looking at from Ventura Securities, be it the feed coming from indices or whatever data which is required for performing the technical or fundamental analysis, it either is incorrect at times or it is a little delayed. Now you have to be very sure trusting that number before you put in that trade. So Ventura Securities mobile app has some serious concerns and they have to work upon that. Yes, the update frequency cycle seems good and they need to take the customer's feedback, work on these areas and incorporate them and make sure that the application is trustable and performance wise good enough for their clients. So yes, Ventura Securities is there on an around average level, but we have to see the one offered by IIFL to pick out a winner. But honestly, there's not much of a competition. IIFL Markets, the mobile app of India Infoline, is certainly it's written here that it's highest rated and most downloaded. At the same time, from qualitative level as well, the application is certainly one of the top ones in the industry right now. It's rated at 4.4 by around 21,000 users, out of which around 7.5 of them have rated this app negatively. Overall satisfaction score in this case is around 92.5% versus 71% in case of Ventura Securities. Now there are some concerns, but let's look at the numbers first. The last update was done on 31st of July 2017. Generally this app is updated on a basis of 2 weeks gap. It can be 3 weeks, but generally they follow the pattern of 2 weeks. Number of installs in the range of 1 to 5 million. So you can see the application numbers are mammoth here and can certainly be trusted. There are a few concerns, but not much. Honestly, there are some specific feature level issues that get taken care in every update. Otherwise, when you talk about speed or performance of trading platforms on a general level, this app can be certainly be trusted from a client. So whether you are a beginner or you are a medium to heavy level trader, you can rely on this application for your trading. In fact, they've got a guest login as well. Rather than trusting on our words, you can perform some sort of guest browsing and you can see the way the different features, the navigation, so the overall trading experience works and make a decision for yourself after that. Now this is about mobile app. Now let's talk about the other trading platforms offered by these two stock brokers, and for that we need to check out adigitalblogger.com. So let's start with the terminal based software of Ventura Securities called Ventura Pointer. Now this is a terminal based solution. You are required to download and install this onto your computer and laptop before you start using it. Number of features in this case are exhaustive. Performance and speed is also good. The only concern is that this is a paid application. You are supposed to pay 3500 rupees to use this particular terminal based solution, or you can generate a brokerage for that amount in 1 month. If you are able to do that, then you are not supposed to pay 3500 additionally to use this application. Otherwise you will be handed a bill of this amount at the end of the month for pointer usage charges. So as long as you're okay to pay or generate a brokerage of that amount, you should be going ahead with this application. Otherwise you can see what other options you have. Ventura Wealth, we have talked about, it needs a lot of improvement in terms of user experience and usability. Then we have Ventura Web. This is a somewhere around average web-based browser application, does not require any download or install. It's also responsive in nature. That implies you can use it across any device, be it computer, laptop, desktop, mobile or a tablet. Number of features in this case are going to be limited. When it comes to performing technical and fundamental analysis, you will be limited to some specific features. But if you are a beginner to a medium level trader, this is a decent application for your usage. Now these are different stock broking trading platforms from Ventura Securities. Let's see what IIFL has to offer. So the trading platforms from IIFL start with the IIFL Trader Terminal. As the name suggests, it's a terminal based application similar to Ventura Pointer. When it comes to number of features, it's exhaustive. Speed and performance is also good, so you can certainly rely on such software. It's kind of a mature application because it's been around for a while and it's seen a lot of feedback from its customer base. A lot of that feedback has been incorporated as well, so it's a reliable software for your trading. IIFL Markets is a mobile app, we've already seen that. Then the terminal web solution of this particular stock broker called IIFL Trader Terminal Web. Again, this does not require any sort of download or install, but the point here is the number of features in this case are also limited. So in a sense, you can pick either IIFL Trader Terminal Web or the web-based browser application of Ventura Securities. Not much of a difference. So if you're a heavy trader, you should not be going ahead with any of the browser-based application offered by these two stock brokers, because you will feel that the number of features are very limited and you will not be able to perform a lot of analysis using these applications. And when it comes to the terminal-based solutions, again a good competition, but since the one provided by IIFL is free, and if you're not able to generate that amount of brokerage, then you should be going ahead with IIFL's terminal based solution. And mobile app is, like we've already talked about, there's not much of a competition. IIFL Markets inarguably is one of the top most performing applications for mobile trading in the country right now, and you can certainly go ahead with that as compared to Ventura Wealth. So these are different trading platforms offered by these two stock brokers. Now let's get back to the presentation. So we have talked about multiple factors here, and you have to see what exactly you are looking for, what requirements do you have, and based on that you can make a choice for yourself. However, if you need some sort of help, some sort of guidance in finalizing a stock broker that works the best for you, what you can do is check out this link, adigitalblogger.com/free-callback-broker-choice. Put in your details and your preferences there, and we will be setting up a callback for you absolutely free. So that's it for the video. Thank you so much for watching it. We hope you liked it. In case you did, please go ahead and press the thumbs up button. We'll really appreciate that. You can also subscribe to our channel, A Digital Blogger, at YouTube for similar videos in the future. We have presence on Facebook, Twitter, Tumblr and SlideShare with the same handle, where we post content on a daily basis so that you can stay updated with the market information. Thank you so much again for watching the video. Bye-bye.